It's all about numbers, 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 right? Kind of, but not really. The secret is in how you use them. Hey there, my name is Winnie, and welcome to WEBTOON Academy, the place to get free tips and creative education directly from WEBTOON Candace. Today, we want to talk about analytics and how you can better understand your series performance on WEBTOON Candace. First things first, we live in a world where it feels like data and analytics rule everything. It can be overwhelming when we let those analytics take over our lives and start comparing our experience to someone else's. On WEBTOON Canvas, we want to help you track your performance and understand your series engagement. A big benefit to understanding analytics is being able to identify your strengths and weaknesses. Here's a brief rundown of what the analytics feature looks like on WEBTOON Canvas. After publishing episodes, you'll be able to access your performance when you go to Dashboard and click here. You'll be able to see how many subscribers and monthly views you've acquired. Here are some things you'll be able to see on your analytics dashboard. General analytics. Here, you'll have a record of how many episodes you have currently posted for your series and your number of subscribers. Current month. This selection shows data for the current month, such as your views for that month, views in the past 24 hours, and the average views you received per episode. Last month. This section focuses on your results for the previous month. One great thing about having performance data is it allows you to see if you qualify to apply for ad revenue sharing programs with your series. Go check out our Making Money section on the Creators 101 page or our video tutorial to find out more about our monetization program. You should create the stories you want to tell and focus on the quality of your series, not the numbers. As we mentioned before, try not to take your performance analytics to heart. Checking WEBTOON Canvas analytics dashboard is an extra step you can take to better understand the work you've put out there and the impact it has had on the Canvas community. How have you used your analytics to your favor? And how has it helped grow your series on Canvas? Comment down below or send us a message via our socials. Thank you for being a part of the Canvas community. We'll see you next time. Make comics, reach millions.